Hi everybody, Scorpion's Fatality here, and I wanted to show off this head real fast. I actually managed to get a full pickable nostril. This suit is not a horse, this is actually a bat suit. This is a kimono sad bat. It was originally going to be a angel dragon, and then I was like, okay, I'll make it something else, and then it didn't work because I didn't have enough foam for the ears to make them long enough. So I was just like, okay, this looks like a horse. And then I was like, wait, I already have 3 horse fursuits, so I'll make it a bat because it kind of has that almost face of a bat. And I just felt like, why not? So the best part, though, is the entire thing, it's like a tube. And it's amazing, because I've waited 2 years to be able to do this. Almost 3. I know the mink looks very, very crumply and wrinkly, but for right now, I'm just going to deal with it, because I do a strict no-glue fur. The reason why is because if I have to skin a head and take that fur back, then there's no glue caked on it. I pay a lot for materials, so I like to reuse them whenever I destroy a head. His mouth doesn't open as wide as my other heads usually do, but, you know, he's a good boy. But I'm very proud of this, the nostrils. I can put a little nose ring if I really wanted to, but I'm not. I just wanted to do that for aesthetics. Plus the foam was ripping a little bit, so I just decided, okay, what's a patch that I can do? And I just decided, okay, that's the best way. Also, it is possible to sew foam. I had to sew my, little seam line right here because the foam was totally ripped half. But I recommend using glue, but I only have, like, 3 glue sticks left, so this was a last resort. So, yeah. See you guys in a while. Bye.